Are you ready for the big rush today?
Well, actually, I'm wondering. It's 5 after 9 yesterday.
It was.
Today, it's looking a little more slow.